What we accomplished today was great. As a team and as a school. And we did something that everybody said was impossible. We fought and we clawed our way out of the abyss into the promised land. And we did it not because we became champions again, but because we remembered we always were.
No touch, no fear. You take, you steal, you're slipping into patterns again. Another night of cigarettes and shortbread. It's hard to keep it holy. I try.
We did this together, as one, and as one, we will celebrate what we achieved.
Is he gonna be okay?
I mean, he's gonna need a miracle.
We knew you'd come for us.
Saved my life, man.
Radon, give me back my game ball.
Hey,
give me.
Under one condition. If you promise to come back here with me next year and help me tear this school up again, hey, we could be a dynasty, man.
You have my word.
Thad Castle, Radon Rundell. A few words about what's happened here today?
Yeah, it's really been a whirlwind kind of a day.
Today represents the rebirth of Blue Mountain State. We rose from the ashes. And sometimes you have to come to the brink of destruction before redemption can be truly earned.
Thank you.
Yeah! Oh, yes, I got it! Alex! Mary Jo!
Oh my God.
Oh, Sammy, we were gonna tell you, I swear to God.
Yes!
Yep.
Oh, this is great.
And now there's only one other thing I have to say to you, Blue Mountain State.